The Giant by Tom O'Bedlam. The wood is dark, and there are things in it. Suddenly a giant offers you his hand, and says, "I'll lead you on a little way. I've been here a long while. I know this land." You almost take it, but friends say, "Stay back. He seems so gentle, but you are not sure." He says, "I grew this tall, stretched on the rack of bitterest transactions. Now I'm pure." Doubt grips and holds you while the sand runs through the glass at time's command. Wet ferns embrace the trees and shadows creep. Night's coming and there is no place to sleep. You chatter to companions. They're lost too. Over the crowd, his eyes are watching you.